fighter crashed during tests in the forest, far from the Komsomolsk on Amur. The pilot managed to eject, told in the administration of Komsomolsk on Amur. Today in Komsomolsk on Amur during a test flight 111 kilometers from the home airfield crashed Su-57. The emergency escape system worked normally, the pilot ejected and survived. The causes of the incident will deal a commission is created. Death and destruction on the ground there, said in the KLA. Su-57, also known as a promising aviation complex tactical aviation, PAC-FA, the name of the factory, T-50, is a Russian multi-purpose fighter of the fifth generation, which is developed by the Design Bureau DRI. The project development process encountered various technical difficulties, in particular, for it could not complete the engines, which it needs to fly in the future. So the first batch of fighters to enter the army in the so-called engine of the first stage of AL-41F1 production company Saturn, which is a deeply modernized version of the engine AL-31F, created in the 1980s. But for a few months, the minister said that the tests took place in February and that during them from aircraft was held a practical perspective launches of cruise missiles. The Russian newspaper Kommersant writes that the cost of one fighter of the fifth generation of approximately 2.23 billion rubles, around $35 million. In comparison with fighters of previous generations, Su-57 has a number of unique features, combining the functions of impact aircraft and fighter. The fifth generation aircraft equipped with a fundamentally new set of highly integrated avionics, which has a high level of automation, control and intelligent support of the crew that characterize the plane in Oak.